I started out with the iPhone 6 Plus, the Moment M 18 millimeter, and the 170 degree fish eye. This, what you're looking at right now, is the iPhone 13 Pro Max, but this is similar to what his setup would have looked like. Huge phone, small lens, and this is what I used to run around with and capture the world. I'll mention all of this because I just got wind that Moment is releasing a new series called the T series that comes with 8 lenses, and it brought me back to where I started.